Hey everyone, I want to show you how to make really easy cut-off shorts, and this is just an easy way to save some money, because why spend $20+ when you can spend $5? Here's a list of supplies for the things you're going to need. I got my pair of pants from the Goodwill local to me, and they were seriously less than $5. Works out perfect every time. Step one is to try on the pants, but make sure you put them on inside out like this so that you can draw a line on them where you want to cut them. I draw the line a little lower than where I think it should be just in case. That way when I try them on again, I can cut them even more. So next, keeping the pants inside out, you're going to want to take them and lay them on a flat surface and smooth them out completely to make sure that there's no wrinkles in the way. Now we're ready to start cutting our pants. Pull them tight so that they don't come apart and you don't lose your line, and slowly start cutting your way across the pant leg. After I make my cut on the pants, I like to try them on while they're still inside out. That way I can mark them and cut them more if I need to. Finally, we can add detail. This is where your box cutter will come in. I like to take the edges of the pants where I cut them and rub the knife along the edges to just fray them. Finally, you can just add any extra details that you'd like. I love to put cutouts in mine, so I just take the knife and drag it along in the spots I think it looks good. Just make sure that you put something underneath or inside your pants, that way you don't cut through the backside of your pockets. So there you have it, easy cutoff shorts that you can make yourself for under $5. Hope you enjoy!